My name is Indra Sapra. My father wasn't here. He was at America. I stayed in Germany with my mom and grandmother. I was sad, but I wasn't alone. I had my mom and grandmother. They made me happy because my grandmother made jokes and my mom made faces. I had school and had good friends, and I had awesome teachers too. When I was going to America, I was so happy and nervous because I had to get checked by people. I was hoping I would pass and get on the ship, and I did, and I was so happy that I am going to America with my mom and grandmother. I was squished and didn't eat either. I couldn't move when I go to sleep. Finally, I was at America too. It took forever, but I am proud of myself to be here. We got off the ship. When we were in Ellis Island, I felt scared because I think I am not going to make friends or my new teacher gets angry at me. Before we get to do whatever we want at America, the first thing we had to do was go in the big hall. The line was so big. It took a long time because there was a lot of us here in America. Also, it took a long time because a lot of people had to fill in questions like, have you ever gone to jail? When it was our turn to go, and I was so excited to be in America.